We're talking about market testing, and this the simplest way is, like, for example, you send an email to your newsletter if you have one, or you make a social media post saying, hey, thinking of creating this workshop, what do you all think about this? Or hey, I'm just going to test, you know, you actually put a PayPal button up there and, you know, just see who buys with just writing a few paragraphs, no sales page. Anyway, just market testing can be as simple as that. And, you know, earlier when we were talking with Lisa, like she did the simple market testing and she got 4 sales, and it's like, she wouldn't have known otherwise, you know, and Gregory, you were saying about that.
Yeah, I was just inspired by her demonstration and the conscious, not only the actual meat and potatoes of moving the ball down the field, but the consciousness in terms of the mindset of her observation that there's no loss if no one signs up. And it reminded me of the idea of being a spiritual scientist, where one is really about the observation of what is, as distinct from being attached, as you've talked about many times and demonstrate, you know, but just really, it's just information gathering. And there's either going to be feedback in the case of Liesl, where it seems a resounding affirmation from her universe that she's on course. So it's either going to be feedback that we're on course, or perhaps it'll be feedback that we need to course correct by making some kind of an adjustment. But either way, it's a win because it's information. Yeah. And that's absolutely all we can, like, yeah.
100%. Yeah. Market testing is a win if you do it. Because if you do it, there can only, just like Gregory, just like you said, you can either get sales or you realize, oh, I need to go back to an earlier stage of market testing where maybe I'm either having conversations or I'm doing some polling, or even if the polling said they were interested but they didn't buy, let me find out from those who said yes, what, how can I tweak this offer so that it's much more aligned with what they're after. So I love it. Yes. Spirituality and marketing. Thank you so much, Gregory.